the way they wanted to cap a really good 2012 season.
No, certainly not. The extra practices you get from bowl preparation are very important for Tate. But you also want to win the game to have that momentum. As we see another pick thrown late across the field is never a good idea.
And Greenbauer is going to take it inside the 10 and take it into the end zone. The eighth interception return for a touchdown this season by SMU, tying the all-time record. 83-yard interception return for a touchdown by Hayden Greenbauer.
What a nice moment for him. Greenbauer was one of those guys in the back end when SMU lost really four guys that were expected to play on the back end, whether it be in spring training camp or otherwise. But you can see Derek Carr late across the field doesn't work well. And Greenbauer, as we've already seen, SMU, they know what